Federal prosecutors say four men from Houston pleaded guilty to a series of ATM thefts and burglary cases in Georgia, Alabama, and here. One of those cases, in fact, was at the Hancock Whitney Bank in Covington. According to federal prosecutors, surveillance video shows the thieves using a stolen pickup to attach a tow chain to an ATM, then try to tear it open. The thieves each face up to 5 years in prison and a $250,000 fine.